Good morning, students. Now I am going to discuss the chapter, the Delhi Sultanate, about the Tughlaq dynasty and the Sayyid dynasty. Tughlaq dynasty. The Tughlaq dynasty was one of the most important dynasty of the Delhi Sultanate. Ghazi Malik, who assumed the title of Ghiyasuddin Tughlaq, was the founder of this third dynasty of the Sultanate. Ghiyasuddin Tughlaq lived from 1320 to 1325 AD. Ghiyasuddin Tughlaq assured the throne from Khusro Khan, the last ruler of the Khalji dynasty. He performed judiciary and police departments. He built a new city of Tughlaqabad near Delhi. The Sultan was killed in 1325 AD under mysterious circumstances. After that, his son Junna Khan ascended the throne under the name of Muhammad bin Tughlaq. Junna Khan, famous, the name of Muhammad bin Tughlaq. Muhammad bin Tughlaq ruled from 1325 to 1351 AD. Muhammad bin Tughlaq was a learned man, well versed in many branches of knowledge. Some historians call him a mixture of poets and wisest fool, while others call him mad. Next, Firoz Shah Tughlaq ruled from 1351 to 1388 AD. Muhammad Tughlaq had no son. His cousin Firoz Tughlaq succeeded him. He abolished a number of taxes and imposed four new taxes, including jizya and Brahmins also. He founded the towns of Firozabad, Fatehabad, Hisar, Jaunpur, and Firozpur. He also built a number of public works. He also introduced several judicial reforms. Now we discuss about the Sayyid dynasty. There were four Sayyid kings. First, Khizr Khan Sayyid. Next, Mubarak Shah Sayyid. Third, Muhammad Shah Sayyid. And fourth, Alauddin Alam Shah Sayyid. Mubarak Shah Sayyid. First, Khizr Khan ruled from 1414 to 1421 AD. Khizr Khan became the first Sayyid ruler. He was the governor of Multan under Firoz Shah Tughlaq. Khizr Khan conquered Delhi in 1414 and started the rule of the Sayyids. Next, Mubarak Shah Sayyid ruled from 1421 to 1434 AD. Mubarak Shah succeeded his father. He was a man of vision and could have revived the old glory of the Sultanate. Most of his time was therefore spent in controlling his nobles. Next, Muhammad Shah Sayyid ruled from 1434 to 1443 AD. Muhammad Shah Sayyid was Mubarak Shah's nephew. During his reign, the nobles became very powerful. Next, Alauddin Alam Shah Sayyid ruled from 1443 to 1450. Alam Shah was the next ruler. He lost Delhi to Bahlol Lodi in 1451. With this, the brief rule of the Sayyid kings came to an end. Thank you.